because we're not on the plane. Yes.
Ayun na siya. That's basically our room.
Yes. My ramen is here.
So this is our last stop today.
For humid.
Smart music live.
Oh my god, guys. Look at that. That's the dagat already. I'm so konyo. Oh my gosh.
Hi guys, it's 4 PM and we're almost ready for early dinner. Yes, parang kailan lang nag-lunch kami at lumamon. Ang ganda ng makeup ni Julie, guys. Ako ang panlaban ko na lang talaga dito. Ang sangkatutak na highlighter na gamit ko, guys. Hindi kami makapag-vlog doon kasi bawal. This is my look. Pabebe. Dad ko na lang sa pagiging pabebe. Ang ganda ni Julie, guys. Modern renaissance ang labanan. Plus, of course, her powerful skills na hindi kinaya. Tawa, ipa-compare naman. Ma'am, lumapit. Aray! Wala ko, walang sakitan. Grabe, talo na ako sa pa-makeup. Guys, gi-physical ako ni Ma'am. Oh, tama mo. Oh. Highlighter lang talaga ang panlaban ko dito.
Siyempre, kailangan natin lumaban kay Celine.
Oh, highlighter, tapos hindi pa na-blend. Oh my God, ito talaga ang problema. Mag-blend muna ako, guys. Baka masabihan ako. Hindi marunong mag-blend.
Baka mabash tayo.
Bash tayo. So, bye guys. Mag-vlog ako ulit later for sure. Para hindi masayang yung investment natin sa camera, no?
True.
Bye.
The mamshi is already to meet Tita Celine.
Kabahan na si Tita Celine.
Kabahan na si Tita Celine. Dahil tatawid lang kami. So, magdi-dinner na kami sa La Cavore, guys.
In Conrad Hotel.
Yups.
Tatawid, oh my God!
Tatawid lang supposedly, but the rain is not cooperating with the lakad.
Oh my God.
So, ayan. Susunduin kami.
So, that's where we're gonna eat very, very early dinner. Hindi mo na ako mag-vlog, guys. Baka madapa ako dyan.
True. So, mahirap na. Hindi pa tayo nakakarating kay Ate Celine.
Hindi pa naman natin to bayan, besh.
Ito ko yung ipinaglaban ng La Cavore. May pasandbag para hindi sila bain sa loob, laban.
Yes, I got my cold foam iced espresso. Sandiyo kami sa Starbucks ng Moa Arena. We attempted na to go inside, pero hindi pa pala pwede. So instead of making pila, because we already have seats, punta kami dito sa Starbucks. Yes, maki-CR, maki-aircon.
Energy boosters.
Kasi hanggang bukas pa, guys.
Walang tulog.
Bawal na matulog ang mga ante.
Ang mga mamshe.
Mamshe, panindigan namin to.
Highlight the she.
Bahala na hindi na-blend ang makeup. Basta ang pa-highlighter pack, abot hanggang doon. Hindi na akong mag-change ng makeup, guys. Hanggang reception ng wedding tomorrow.
Hi guys! So, gusto ko sana ipakita yung pila. Baka lang galit yung mga tao sa akin. So, super haba yung pila. But, we're going to the VIP pila, which is super exact. Wow feeling! Mainitan pa rin naman kami, di ba?
Mahangin pero humid.
Yeah. Super humid. Feeling nila galing kami ng Davao. So, Davao weather ang subalubong sa amin dito, girl! Nakainom na kami ng kape. So, masaya na si Inday. Okay na mainitan, okay na pumila, okay na lahat-lahat mahagard.
And this is the Smart Music Live booth here at Celine Dion concert at Moa Arena.
Okay, when you upload your photos to your Instagram or your Facebook with the hashtag Smart Celine Dion and hashtag Smart Music Live, you get a free surprise gift from Smart. Just go to the second floor of Smart here upstairs. And then, there you go.
Thank you. Try to find this one because work is life. Yes, this is the Smart Music VIP lounge. So let's go inside.
So yung ibang tao nagbi-video sa paparazzi, sa celebs. Ako ito yung pinaparazzi ko, my friendship.
Look who's here.
picture ko nila doon. Charot.
Happy kasi akala ko hindi ako makapag-quickly this trip, but lucky. So ayan, ito actually yung favorite ko, pero this time ito lang. Yes, wow, alam mo naman malaki yung difference. Tapos na yes, na BI ko siya
dito sa ngit kasi sa
taro kasi kanina, di ba, sa ano, Coco, gusto mo taro
kasi sa
yeah,
salamat mama,
taro akin.
So we're going down again to the VIP and ito na yung aking quickly, guys. So happy. Siyempre large kasi nadala ako sa 20 lang, ma'am. Okay. Easy girl.